go directly to Time Toast, www.timetoast.com, and there is a direct link also on the PAC project page. When you get there, it'll say, what do you like to do? I'm already signed in, so let me sign out. And you just click on sign up. And what you need to do is choose a username. I usually choose my first initial last name. And then put in your email. So that will be, let's use Sally Sample in this example. And then you're going to be like S-Sample, and you'll be like S-Sample16 at edu.sau88.net. I noticed that some of you have forgotten your email address, so that's what it is. It's first initial last name, and then you have 16 for your year of graduation, at edu.sau88.net. Then choose a password. Choose the same one that you use for your LabApps email login, and that'll make it easier for you. Once you do that, click on I agree and sign up. Let's try this. First initial last name and 16. So let me type in my password again. Because sometimes first initial last name could easily be taken, but probably if you use first initial last name in the last two digits of your year of graduation, that'll probably work. Let's see. And it worked. So then you go to your email. So I'm going to go ahead and log into my email account. And because I'm already logged into some, I'm going to log myself out. Sign out. Okay, so you're going to log in the same way. So I log in as S-Sample at edu.sau88.net, and I use my password because they sent me a confirmation in my email. Should be there when I get there. There it is. So I click on it. And it says, welcome, you can confirm your Time Toast account through the link below. So I do that, I confirm it. And it says, your account was successfully confirmed, you are now signed in, and you'll see your name up here. And the only thing you need to do now is start creating a new timeline. And I will create a separate tutorial for that.